now we're actually inside Goblin Valley, and it takes on an even more intense and outlandish nature. I mean, it's beyond anything we've seen before, and it just extends for several miles. Absolutely extraordinary. And then yet again, it's backed up by another sort of mountainous type edge or escarpment.